boys and girls, welcome back. Today we'll be doing multiplication, all right? Some of you guys are going into fourth and fifth grade and may not know how to do double-digit multiplication, so we're gonna do a few problems, all right? All right, we're gonna do 84 times 12, boys and girls. Like I said, we're gonna work our way from right to left. So we're gonna start off with this 2. 2 times 4 equals 8. 2 times 8 equals 16. We're gonna cross out this number, but we're gonna put a 0 there for that place value. We're gonna move on to our 1, right from left, remember. 1 times 4 equals 4. 1 times 8 is 8. We're gonna add these together. 8 plus 0 is 8. 6 plus 4 is 10. Put a 0 there. Carry my 1, 8 plus 1 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10. That was our answer. I'm done for today. I will see you guys next week.